What's up, footy fam? Back with another one. And today, we are at Crab Shanty in City Island. This is the menu here. Just to give you a quick little preview of what the menu looks like. And this right here, foodie family, this is called the Booty Call. This consists of Hennessy, Hypnotic, Coconut Rum, Raspberry Vodka, and Pineapple Juice. Let's go in and see how we like it. Crack. Be back with the upcoming entrees. We're going to let y'all know what it is. The last time I was in Crab Shanty, Footy Family, my son was like, he's probably younger than 1 year old. So, ain't no time like today. Peace. So, back again, Footy Fam. I just ordered stuffed flounder with fried shrimp and yellow rice. This close to getting french fries, but I said, let me fall back on the french fries, you know? This booty call drink is something else. If not for nothing else, you gotta come in and try. Here's the salad, Footy Fam. You know I gotta have blue cheese and French with it. Talk to you guys soon. I'm about to dig in. So I can talk to it. I'm doing one more. Wait. Hey, Footy Fam, as you can see, just got the food. Let's go in for a taste of the stuffed flounder with crab meat. You see it? It's not bad. I would have liked a bigger portion. So far on City Island, the best stuffed flounder with crab meat has to go to JP's. This tastes pretty good. But the best stuffed flounder with crab meat so far on City Island has to go to my main man, Mr. John, over there at JP. Talk to you soon, Footy Fam. Peace.